I've been training at New York Martial Arts Academy for about 3 years now. It's the epitome of brotherhood and community. It reminds me of church, just having that word that they use a lot in church called koinonia, meaning fellowship, and just having that team-like spirit is something that's, you can't fabricate that, you can't make that up. Everyone is a different character and I absolutely love it. It reminds me of watching like kung fu movies when I was a kid and knowing all the guys with the different arts and styles and things like that. And everyone has a different personality, even though we're studying under the same system. Oh man, the quality of instructor here is beyond many that I've seen over the years. It's a good balance of discipline and I would almost say joy or fun, where it's not so strict that you can't ask your teacher a question or you can't, you know, have a little fun. Just definitely trust the process. It's an awesome process. You're not only getting, you know, physical training, you're not only getting fighting and defense techniques, but you're getting lineage, you're getting enlightenment, you're getting knowledge, getting so much that you wouldn't just get out of most martial arts.